Hello, my name is Krim and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as the Lee in our Emperor of Hindustan campaign. So, what's happening? Well, we are at war. We are training some mercenaries. Well, we're gonna have some separatists. I'm okay with them. If they're gonna fight, fine. We have our enemies. Hopefully our enemies will kill those rebels. And we need to start killing those enemy troops here. Okay, you are done, guys. Meet here in Bhatiania. And we must start killing enemy troops. Or make peace. I don't think we're gonna be making peace anytime soon. Yep, we are definitely not close to peace. Okay, Sid is our main target. Or, in theory, they are our main target. How many men? Okay, we need 35,000 men. Well, I don't think we're gonna be getting that. Guys, arrive. We definitely need to hire more mercenaries. Okay, let's consolidate our regiments. So we have one horse, 14 artilleries. This is doable. We have money, we are getting 2 rockets. Let's hire some mercenaries. So, we have 4 infantry and 1 horse, no problem. Also, allies, or not allies, puppets. You will be supportive. Be supportive. Mevar, I'm gonna divert your trade. You will embargo my rivals, divert trade, yes. Let's get even more money. Guys, are you? Oh no, you are not moving. Guys, you should be moving. Also, let's allow friendly armies to attach. And we should attack this Bahmani army. Probably. Oh, this army, Highlands. Our army is better, right? Or maybe not. Okay, let's definitely attack this army here because. Well, they're gonna be attacker in hills, so that would be nice. Rebellion, great. What are you doing here, Dunk? I want your troops to be helping me. Okay, 28%, take province, renounce the claim. Dunk will be unhappy. Okay, let's renounce that claim and core. Now, no, great, Mevar is sending their troops. Our morale is better. They have better discipline and military tactics. For defense plus 70%. Well, let's keep that. Oh, we are rooting out corruption. Yeah, okay, let's cancel that. Let's get even more money. In that case, let's take some loan. How many loans we currently have? Oh, not wanted. Okay, no problem. Let's take 2 loans. Definitely, let's get more infantry. Read, create new template, another 10 infantry. Guys, meet here. Oh, we are marching. Another rebellion in Nadia. Oh, Bengali separatists. Hopefully Bahmanis will deal with them. Karor. 4 maneuver versus our guy has 5 maneuver. Great, let's attack. Let's meet them in Karor. Oh no, they are taking us, nice. Unfortunately, our morale is low, but it's okay, guys. Meet here in Deryat. Okay, now change your plans, love you. Move to Karer. Oh, this army is gone, nice. And let's take this army in Kashmir. They don't have any, on post game, they don't have any leader, so that, taking that, or defeating those guys should be quite easy. Oh, this army's returning. Guys, arrive finally. Finally. Let's consolidate regiments and let's get to Kashmir. Oh, there's an enemy army. Oh, frack. Okay, hills. I was hoping for mountains, but what can we do? Let's extend this loan. We are marching August 19th. I don't think we're gonna win in time. 18th! Oh yeah, we won! Now there are two armies. More reinforcements. You will arrive on September 22nd. So we have 1 month to defeat this those two armies. Unfortunately, we didn't get any reinforcements. Guys, defeat them, defeat them, defeat them. We won! Nice! Now, though, this army is locked, unfortunately. We won't get more our morale back and no reinforcements. We won! Nice! Can we make peace? It would be really nice if we could make peace, but Saint has still high war enthusiasm. Where's your capital? Here. We are sieging that, so I'm surprised that their war enthusiasm is high. Okay, there is Bahmani army. Oh damn, we have Googie separatists. There are too many separatists. Okay, let's deal with this Bahmani army. Oh, there's another Bahmani army here. Oh, there's Sindh army in Kalat. Okay, let's catch them. Like, if we would defeat Sindh army, it would be nice. Hopefully they would lower their... Oh, what the hell are you doing here? It would definitely lower their... Okay, let's catch this army. Let's attack this army. We're gonna be attacker in mountains, but their army is weak. And I don't think any reinforcements will arrive in time. And if they would be locked, we would be defender. Oh yeah, we defeated them. Those guys are leaving. Yeah, let's attack this army in Kalat. Maybe we're gonna be lucky and it will be wife sec, and that would move their war enthusiasm to medium. Reinforcements. Now I see Timurid army. Oh, another Timurid army is here. Still no peace. Still, but we are ten reasons from peace. Okay, let's move here to Teravatka. We definitely need to leave this siege. Now, anyone? Those guys are sieging our staff. Like morale. Leader would be great, or maybe even... Okay, I'm gonna kick you out. We don't need you. Like, it would be nice if we could get leader which would give us military or discipline or morale. Discipline would be maybe a little bit better. Our morale is already great. Okay, let's kick you out. Yeah, we need to stop the siege. Okay, we don't need to worry about river crossing penalty. Our enemy has river crossing penalty. We defeated this army. Now, once again, okay, Dariat, and then we can go to Kashmir. At least that's planned. We will see how we're gonna decide later. So we are getting taken war score, which is great for us. And we are currently 6-7 reasons from peace. Okay, let's move here. Like, this army has 14,000 troops. This army has more troops. I'm pretty sure Yeah, reinforcements are coming. Mevar, it would be nice if your reinforcements would come. Yep, Mevar is sending reinforcements, great. And we've won. Awesome. Now, morale, nope. Plus 3 guy, damn it. We defeated this army, great. Now let's move to Kashmir. Oh, once again. Timurid army. Oh, Dunk is sending their troops. More rebellions. Oh, one rebellion was defeated. Now we still lose Bengali separatists. Yeah, let's attack this army in Kashmir. I see our allies, our puppets are sending reinforcements. Okay, after this battle, we will see if we can make peace. Oh, damn it. Devastation. Okay, do we have money? No. Guys, it would be nice if you would send those reinforcements. We won, nice. What about that piece? We are still too far. War exhaustion is too high, let's reduce it. Well, we definitely need a lot more reinforcements. Okay, let's go to this rat. Well, we definitely need a lot more reinforcements too. Kill all my attractors? No. Timurid? Okay, let's attack this Timurid army, I guess. Dunk, hopefully you will be sending reinforcements. Yeah, Dunk is sending reinforcements, great. First circumnavigation. We defeated. We won. Okay, what about the peace? Are Vonitus doesn't slow? Damn it, relative strength of alliances is going down. Okay, Mevar, let's disable this, and let's disable this. And let's go to... Where are we going? To Brakar? No, this army is moving to CV. Okay, let's not do anything. Oh, this army doesn't have any leader. So killing this army could be easy, or should be easy. Maybe you're gonna be lucky and it will be... Oh, we have free merchant. In that case, let's collect in Gujarat. Like, plan is to actually move our train maintaining city here. Preferably after we're gonna take this Mansura, but I don't think we will be getting Mansura anytime soon. Okay, let's kill this army here. 22% war score. Our taking war score is still in on our side, yeah. Bahman is low war enthusiasm, finally. Problem is, Synth is still... Okay, nothing. Change your plans. Let's go to Kalat. There is Synth army. Let's defeat them. And if you're gonna kill this Synth army, maybe... Oh, frack. Okay, so let's move to Kalat. I don't want to attack this Bahmani army. Well, it's kinda hard to not to attack them since they are moving everywhere. Okay, let's attack this army in Kalat. Sindhi army. And we definitely need to deal with this... with this Timurid army too. Timurid army, you are kinda late. Morales. Okay, we need to deal with this Timurid army here in Darayat. What about peace? We are 2 reasons from peace. 2 reasons from white peace. Okay, I think after... No! No! Damn it! So close. Now we are attacker in Highlands. Regency? Fucking kidding me. Alright, oh, okay, it's Queen Consort Regency, so I'm okay with that. So how close are we to peace? Well, still 2 reasons. Let's do our terror barrage. I want to finish this siege as soon as possible. Oh no. Now Bahmanis are attacking us. Reinforcements are coming. Dunk. 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 May 6th. Great. We should win. Oh no! No! It's gonna be close. We've lost. Damn it. And we're gonna be losing Kashmir. We don't have reinforcements. We don't have men. Damn it, we need more infantry. Can we get more of you? Okay, let's do that. We need to convert you. And where is armies retreating? Damn it, to Etavah. Oh, we lost Kashmir, damn it. So close. We were so close to making white peace now. We are getting further and further away. Okay, all of you get to Etavah. Our army is retreating there, so let's send our army there. Timurids, yeah, that sucks. Oh, but they're gonna deal with those rebels here. So at least some good news. Hinduzalats, Frap, we've lost Geert. Finally, merge together. And let's go to Bangladesh. So, 6% war score. Yeah, because of those. Because we've lost those sieges. And too soon they're gonna liberate this province. We cannot allow that. Okay, first let's go to Bangladesh. And after that, let's move here. No, they've liberated Mansura. Everything's going to hell now. Okay, reinforcements. October 16th, they want a rebel arriving time. When you gonna arrive? October 31st. Okay, that's not great. Another lost battle. It seems like, yeah. Okay, let's retreat our army. Damn it. Can we make any chance of peace? No. Just out of curiosity. Suggest offer. We're gonna lose those five ro- No. Demoris would... No. Sin would gain those provinces. And we would release Humbar and Garval. Probably someone here. I don't... Oh no! Someone here would be released. Maybe. Screw it. I'm not gonna allow that. So our morale... Let's hope for better rolls. 0 versus 9. Great. But I don't think... Yeah, this sucks. Yeah, let's retreat. Now you are retreating here. That's even worse, you idiot. Okay, let's get more reinforcements. Great. Let's get more guys. Garga is level siege 1 guy or siege 1 guy. This army is marching towards us. Okay, let's move here and let's get here. This should be wipe stack, so no problem. Frack! Who appeared? When? How? This army did get here. Okay, when we can retreat? October 20, December 27th. Let's retreat. At least you are retreating here, so some good news. Armies, move to it. Okay, move here to Bareilly. We don't have any cavalry. And we need to deal with those Hindu zealots too. So what's happening with our... Okay, rebel breaks countries. So no... Oh, this could be separatists. We'll have problem. But Dunk should be able to liberate those provinces. Can I give them objective? No. Well, screw that. Where are retreating to Etawah? Move here. We need a lot more, so many reinforcements. Okay, Yangaresh needs to be defeated. Minus 13% war score. Oh, because we are not getting any ticking war score. We need to win more battles. Okay, let's move to move here. Let's kill those small troops, not this big one in Yangladesh. Need to pick off smaller groups. There's gonna be some battle here in Daisalmer. Nice. Okay, Yangladesh will fall soon. We need to defeat this army before we're gonna lose Yangladesh. Stupid vassals. Okay, luckily they are sending their troops. Morale is okay, but I don't think... Okay, we need more reinforcements. Once again, fail. Okay, guys, you get here. Probably it would be nice if you wouldn't march through Yangladesh. Now Yampur has fallen. Yangladesh will fall. So many troops. Balochistan is separatists. Hopefully Timurids will deal with them. Okay, guys, meet in Bareilly. Young Knowledge has fallen. Well, I'm not even surprised. We were so close. We were two reasons from white piece. Now. Okay, let's kill this Timurid army. At least, let's try to kill this Timurid army. We need to win battles. Right now we have plus 4 war score, great. Okay, let's try to catch this army in Kashmir or somewhere. Or maybe, probably, maybe we could catch this army. We definitely need to catch some big army so we can get more war score. And big army. This is kind of big army. Oh, or we... Let's go to Kalat. No one's nearby. They're gonna be attacker in mountains, so that's gonna be great. We have twice as many troops. Reinforcements are too far. We should get war score from that. I see some reinforcements, but they do definitely won't arrive in time. Okay, they are not even coming. We need to get that ticking war score on our side once again. After that we can start killing enemy troops. Now, who's out of this war? Ally. Useless ally. Yeah, we definitely need to start taking war score on our side. This is big Timurid army without any reinforcements nearby. Okay, let's kill this army, those 3,000 troops. Like, I don't think we will catch this Timurid army. But this Sindhi army, that's possible. We're going to Patan. Okay, let's try to catch this Timurid army. Currently we are getting our ticking war score, great. So how close are we to white piece? Three reasons. Oh no. Let's kill this Timurid army. No one's nearby, or it's not that close nearby, so there would be problem. We should be able to get war score from this battle. And you are moving to Kalat. Great. We're gonna send army there. Kalat will be our next destination. Hopefully this will give us enough war score. Yeah, let's go to Kalat. We really need that peace. But once again, we are too far from peace. Bengali separatists. Oh, what? Okay, let's kill this army in Sir Hind. Their morale is slow. We can catch this army. Yeah, we will catch this. We will catch this army. We won't. Damn it. Okay, after that, move to Kalat. Where is that Timurid army? There were big Timurid army and they moved. Okay, they are here. More war score, but 0.16 is not great. White piece. Let's make... Oh, we can get money? We can actually get some money out of this war. Yeah, let's get 24 ducats. Let's be honest. I didn't expect white piece after, well, several moments. Okay, right now we need to deal with those rebels. And after that we can dismiss our mercenaries. But right now we need to kill those Hindu zealots, Tirhuni separatists and Bengali separatists. After that. But until then we need those mercenaries. How many reinforcements do we need? 3,000? It's not great. Okay, I'm gonna send no one to Geert. Damn it, I cannot. Okay, guys, you don't need to follow me anymore. Just siege. No, Guga's back. Damn it, do we have truce with them? We've done. We don't have truce with them. They are allied with U. No one cares about U. We can expand. Well, we could, but we won't. We need those. We need manpower back. For defense, let's go with 4 defense. So we have Ostampur, Geert and this four here. Leader, great, vibe stack. And let's go to meet Napore. Frack! They just moved, idiots. Now you are not sieging, or now you are not helping. What tech we can take? Army tech 12? Oh, 13, let's take that, so we can lower our unbalanced research. Okay, let's siege this this. Okay, I want our mercenaries away. 21 of them. Okay, let's get to Geert, for example. We have 2 infantry, 1 horse. What do we have here? We don't have any, we don't even have leader. Okay, let's recruit general. Hopefully we'll get siege guy. Level 2 siege guy, yeah, go to Yampur. I know that those guys don't have any artillery, but well, screw that. This is 4 level 2, that means we need 6,000 troops. I wanna take 3 of you. Move here. And you move to Natia. A great advisor is that, which one? Diplo guy. Improve relations, plan for construction and trade efficiency. Let's get trade efficiency. We need more money, would be quite useful. Now, question is, how many loans do we have? 4,000 rockets. So our truce is, with our main people will disappear in 5 years. Malwa, I don't think I'm gonna attack them. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it again. Oh, but we're gonna lose our morale points. If I'm gonna do it, let's definitely spend those morale points. Like 4,000 rockets, I don't think we're gonna repay that anytime soon. And in 5 years, that question may appear again. Strengthen government? No. But maybe we could promote merchandism. Let's do that. Now, let's go to development. And let's develop our country. Ah, it's okay. Let's do that. Let's declare bankruptcy. Cellular recovery speed, advisor cost, tech cost, institution spread. Let's do that. Now we're gaining 40 ducats. Prestige is non-existent. Stability is non-existent. Well, what can we do? We don't have any advisors. Luckily, we can hire them. Or we cannot, but we should be able to hire them next month. Okay. No problem, Palitan and Mavar. You're done. Go to Lachnor. You guys move here. Oh, no. When this fort will fall, this province and this province will be liberated. You guys move here to Sundanbans. Okay, we have 40 rockets. For now, we need army guy. So we can get our stability up once again. Or as soon as possible. Are we gonna hire you? 44 rockets? Damn it. Production efficiency. Oh, Yuri Prestige. I like him. I'm gonna hire Yasmat Sint Sankal. We definitely need him. More prestige. And also, we will get 1 army point. Finally, let's hire him. Next month we're gonna get admin guy. You move here. And oh, I didn't even notice that. Or that our mercenaries disappeared. Okay, but it makes sense. Let's be honest. You guys move here. Finally, move to Yampur. We need 6,000 troops. Okay, 7 of you. And I'm gonna take you, move to Geert. With our level 2 siege guy. Move there. And when this province... 4,000... 5,000 should, yeah, that's, that will be enough. And Sir Mari separatists will, may appear very soon more. We definitely need to increase our. We will definitely need to increase autonomy. They are unhappy. Intolerance, non-accepted culture, negative stability. Well, we need to boost, increase autonomy. Oh, finally. I want admin guy. Spine for construction. Improved relations. Let's go with spine for construction. And military guy. More of armies. Great. We will probably need that. We need to convert. Okay, this yellow belt is not going, won't be converted. Oh, you're not screwed. I'm not going to be converting anyone. $32 per month. At least we don't have to worry about or repaying 4,000 ducats. Guys, I wouldn't mind if you would. It would be great if you would be moving just a little bit, faster. Similar separatists, we will have to harsh treatment them some more. It would be nice if we could to harsh treatment them. More barracks, more manpower, 500 of them in Rostark. Let's build barracks in Katehar. I would like to harsh treatment those people. Never royal marriage, I will accept that. Venice wants military access, you are at war with Baden. Why do you want military access from me? No. Urbino, why do you want military access from me? Spain, Venice, Custin. Why? No one's nearby. You don't need military access through my land. And I'm not gonna give military access through my land to you. Guys, it would be nice if you would finally finish those sieges. We have other things to worry about. Morale's non-existent. Well, we don't have any infantry, so. For now, we don't even build. Oh, you know what? Let's do something else. Let's improve relations with outrage countries. Let's not build spine for against Timurids anymore. And let's improve relations with outrage countries. Lose money. We got into screw it. Let's get prestige. Timurids, we have spine for with you, so let's do something like just have, no slender merchants. Yeah, let's do that. Finally, this siege is over. Guys, move to Geert. Let's liberate Geert. How many reinforcements do we need? So we are getting 110 men. Yeah, those ceremony separatists will happen soon. Geert, final. Okay, let's go to, let's send this army to Sirmur. We have only two infantry, one horse. Jan Peter I of Bohemia is Emperor of HRE. If you don't even have men, it's gonna take 10 months for us to get 1,000 troops. Okay, maybe less than that, maybe less than 10 months. Now we have internal conflicts, stability less than zero. Well, we are not getting to stability zero anytime soon. So that will suck. We need 141 admin points. Yeah, and we are currently gaining 6. Then we can change focus. Next year, I don't think that's gonna be. I don't think we will get there in time. Can we afford plus 3 guy? Very good, but he's still too expensive. Or those two are still too expensive. But we should probably get it. Still too expensive? Okay, next month. National unrest minus 2, I definitely don't gonna take that guy. Stability plus 1, great. So we are getting closer to stability 0. Afghan separatists, Bengali separatists. Now I want you. Okay, Afghan separatists in Kabul. Should be here, let's boost. Let's increase autonomy. Then it's Ghazni and Roh. Where is Roh? Ghazni. Increase autonomy. Roh is here, increase autonomy. We cannot afford to fight. Nadia, autonomous. And this analysis is huge, and I don't think we can do anything about that. We cannot even harsh treatment them. Okay, Lakhnor, Nadia, let's increase autonomy. Lakhnor, increase autonomy. Goren Kat, here, increase autonomy. Basically everyone here. Increase autonomy. Nothing here. Autonomy. 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 Haka, no autonomy for you. Nothing with you. Increase autonomy of Damin, let's do that. Bishpur, increase. Seems like autonomous seems like people are unhappy everywhere. Delin separatists? Okay, at least we don't worry about Delin separatists. But Bengali separatists will happen. Sirmuni separatists won't happen because we have army there. So good news. Okay, let's wait another month. Let's be honest, if those Bengali separatists would fire, now, there's no chance we can defeat them with our current army. Yampuri, Kalinyar. Okay, let's find that. Frank, not what I wanted. Okay, Kalinyar, where is it? Here. Boost auto, increase autonomy. And Kora and Lord Drop. Autonomy, Lord Drop is here, increase autonomy. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.